It's gnocchi di ricotta time. So we need a top quality ricotta, guys, and I've got 500 grams here, about 3 to 4 spoons of pecorino cheese, one egg, and 300 grams of 00 flour. What I'm going to do, I'm going to break one egg in there, and then I want to put the flour a little bit at a time. So here I've got the pecorino. Now with a fork, we want to mix our ingredients. Now let's put more flour. Use your hands to mix the ingredients together. See? Put everything on the board and I mix. So as you can see, a dough is ready. Now this dough, I just want the dough to relax, to rest for a little bit, okay? Put flour on top and then we stretch it until we get about 1 inch. So once we have this done, we want to cut strips, okay? Just like this. So we roll from the middle and then what we do, we just cut it like this. We just cut little pillows like this. Now look how wonderful these gnocchis are. Look how beautiful.